So I was gonna record some of the trip over here, but I didn't put the memory card in the GoPro, so there's no video footage of that. Whoops, that was my mistake. But anyway, do you recognize where we are? Wind. You may recognize this place from here. Recognize this place. There's that.
You're both.
There's that. Trying to figure out how to use helmets.
And then I go this way?
Only through one though.
Okay. Through this one?
Yes.
Anyway, we're starting out in Cupertino. We are going to take Highway 9 and some other roads over there. They look pretty good. I looked at a map. So here's a picture of the roads and see you later. So we're at Target to get an SD card for this, so I can get good footage from this for the trip. That's the direction we came from. This road right here is Skyline Drive by Cupertino, that area. Heard it's a cool road, so we're gonna take it. We're gonna go north on it. And that way is south, obviously. So, last road we did was pretty cool. What did you think of the last road for the viewers?
The last road?
Yeah, the one
we That one was fun.
That was good.
Yeah.
I think I got you waving on my other camera. Mm-hmm. I think so. You liked it?
Yeah.
You just like... There goes a group of cruisers. There's
the
us.
The Harley Davidson guy to be with him.
The what?
The Harley Davidson guy.
This is the view from up here. This is the South Bay. Cupertino and that type of area.
People in LA get mad at me when I call this area the South Bay, because technically they're like, no, we're Southern California.
Oh, yeah. South Bay Area. Bay Area is like NorCal, but
yeah.
It's like Southern NorCal.
Yeah.
Don't get mad, people. Refueling at the 76 station in Saratoga. What did we see? Wait, see if you remember. What did we see?
We saw a very expensive car that's called a Bayon.
A Bayon.
Well, that's kind of both words put together.
What's the, yeah. Just mix them together. It's a Bayon.
A Bayon, and it costs $1 million exactly, yeah. And it has over 1,000 horsepower, right?
Yes, you got those parts right. It's a Bugatti Veyron.
It's a Bugatti Veyron.
Bugatti.
Bugatti.
Like
Veyron.
Bugatti.
Can I call it a Veyron, please?
Or call it a Veyron, that's fine.
We'll know what you're talking about.
Anyway.
Time to continue.
I have the light on from the front, so I don't know when it's recording.
It's recording now.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Very good.
Check out the shark repellent. This is my cup full of ice. It's very cold.
Hi, Goose. No,
you're not.
They're not friendly. They're not scared, is what you're saying. Give them some grass, they'll like that. See, I got some grass for you.
You're even smarter than that.
Yeah.
See, they're still scared. They're trying to intimidate me. Okay, I won't make you go in the water.
It's probably cursing at you and Goose. Down there is little ducks. But you can't see them very well.
Pretend like they're like the most vicious creature you've ever seen.
Okay. To be very careful when going close to the little ducks. The little fuzzy ones are the most ferocious of their kind. They're fleeing! Come back, duckies! I want to cuddle you! Cuddle, cuddle, cuddle! That was the voice.
Scared them away.
Well, you guys are probably laughing at me, and I didn't scare them away. They fled.
They fled, yeah.
They fled.
Twice the frames. You can actually see his wings moving.
You can actually see the wind moving?
No, not his wings. There was a seagull flying.
Oh, okay.
Like, you'll be able to see the wing. Anyway.
That's a good camera. You can see the wind moving.
Look. Oh, there's some right there. There goes the wind. The wind is... Anyway, there's new stairs. Here's our Cupertino space, which I'm not working this year. But they want me to.
Never see it wasted.
Wait, they want to hire you this year to work it?
Yes, they do. They were kind of hinting at it.
Oh, they were like, you should come work for us. Right.
Yeah. Oh, he's still there. Squirrel. Like the Germans, they can't say squirrel. They go, squirrel! Squirrel. That's how they say it. Hello, squirrel. Squirrel.
So we're getting ready to leave. We're gonna take the entirety. We're gonna ride the...
There's a race, Gixxer 750 in front of us. That's kinda cool. Tim's getting fuel. I got fuel at that place. We're in Saratoga. And he didn't. So he's filling up here. We're a little bit home. Not quite most of the way. We've been riding for maybe what?
What time is it now?
We left like 8:10.
It's like 8:30, 20 minutes.
And it's 8, well it's almost 8:40, so. We've been going about half an hour, so we're close to halfway. And
pretty close to Pleasanton. This is right after Pleasanton, which is halfway.
Yeah. So. Alright.
A little over
150 miles. I'm not really getting much more in here.
Pretty much 3 gallons. I'm only getting like 0.01 extra.
So what's your 50 miles a gallon?
Yeah.
Not bad.
So we're still here. Just taking a break. Tim's getting rehydrated. and
we're about to leave though. I was noticing something.
What?
I have a bolt on this side. Like a pinch bolt to hold my axle on.
Mm-hmm.
That bolt. And on this side, there isn't one.
Probably on the back.
Nope. There isn't one.
No.
The axle only needs to be held
laterally. Mine's the same way too.
On one side. So you got double. It squeezes the axle on this side. But on this side, it doesn't need one because it's just sort of resting in the hole.
Yeah.
Interesting.